Yo, what's up, guys? We are starting game two of Call of Duty Rec League. This game is the New York Saints versus Cynical Academy. I know I'm casting again. I didn't want to, but I'm gonna do it. But yeah. So the first game, Stampede, Mr. Bagel here, and he won
Yep.
3-1. He's kind of like that. And that game, that was really fun. But I'm excited for this game. I feel like it's gonna be a really fun game to watch. Yeah. You
Dude,
wanna.
that game that we had, my teammates definitely fucking clutched up, dude. I was getting
I know.
destroyed. I was playing on like some, I don't know, like a weird delay. I was super confused, like what I was looking at. But I mean, at
Yeah.
the end, my boys came through, and they. He carried me. I'm gonna be honest, I got shit on. But my
Yeah,
boys
did you get
carried
the
me.
worst KD?
Yeah, dude. I probably for sure got the worst KD of the night. I was just getting
Yeah.
destroyed. But anyways.
Everyone was positive and you were negative.
Dude, I was
I
getting
think
pissed
you literally,
on.
the other team's in. It's fine though, it's fine.
Hey, it'd be like that. Nah, I was just I got up super early, stayed up late. You know it is. You know what it is, but no
Yeah.
excuses, whatever. But yeah, man. Now I'm excited for this matchup versus New York and Cynical. I want to see what Cynical's about, because I mean, they got looks like they got an org behind them. They got an academy team, so kind of excited to see what they can do over here on our first map, Balbagra. Let me pull up the map pool here so we can talk about the maps. Alrighty, so we got Fortress Hardpoint, first map. Map 2, Search and Destroy Mercado. Third map, we got Hotel. Mercado again. For a hard point, and then S&D game 5 of CeeLo. What do you think? You think we're gonna be going to a game 5 in this one?
Yeah, with this map pool, I think we could. Because Hardpoint Fortress, that is a toss up. It's whoever wins P3 kind of wins the game. Search and Destroy Mercado. Everyone just goes B, so we'll. I mean, not B, A, so we'll kind of see how that goes. Control Hotel, that's an important map to win because it can win you the series, put you in the lead.
I feel like
So.
that. I feel like control on Hotel is. It's like very offense heavy, I think. Like it's very easy to win on offense sometimes. Like you just get two down and you can just trap them in the back spot or in the back white spawns. Like you just gotta
Yeah.
funnel them in and it's just like the easiest game you've ever played in your life.
Just get that bedroom control and bam.
Yeah, dude. For Hardpoint Mercado, that's definitely a map that you can be up 150 points, but the other team can easily rally back and just gotta ice up and hold the hills. I don't know if you saw when Optic played during the major. What were they? They're down like what, 180 or something? I don't remember the exact score, but they're down a bunch. And like, dude, they came back and just it was a crazy thing to watch. And it's like I've seen that a lot from personal experience on rank, from scrims, stuff like that too. It's just this map is also I can see a toss-up for Mercado as well.
Yeah. I hope it goes to game 5, Search and Destroy El Asilo.
That'll be our first
Cause
game
like
five, dude.
yeah, cause your game, you at Search and Destroy El Asilo, we didn't see you play it, but I think this can go to a game 5 and I'm very excited.
Oh yeah. Have you checked in with the teams yet? See if they're ready to go?
I will ask them right now.
Perfect.
You guys ready? All right, I think they're ready. I don't know.
Perfect.
Only one guy responded.
Let's load in. Alrighty guys, we're loading into the map right now.
Excited.
Oops, I forgot to take off my little background. Oh well.
Oh my goodness. I can't believe you do that. Excited. His teammate a little. I don't know what's happening there.
Number two, dude. Let's see here.
With your CODcaster, just click on the numbers.
Three down for called. for the New York Saints.
Yeah, looks like they're just kind of... They're not really playing point here. They're just going for kills, just sitting out.
Just kind of playing for position.
Yeah, looks like cynical. They're gonna get those scraps. Yeah.
He's cut off, man. That was a huge win. Oh, but you got Sean with the... Take a look at Mick here.
Mick playing for his life. Oh, and he finally gets taken down. And Cynical looks like they're going to contest it. Taken down. And it looks like New York Saints come out of it. Yeah, the New York Saints come out of it with the W. But it looks like Cynical does have spawns. Next game, can you change it so that I can set the names and stuff?
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah, and the score. I did the same exact thing last game. Alright. Yeah. This is the important hill to win. This is like, if you win this hill, you have a very high chance of winning the game. And okay. It looks like Cynical has these spawns down. But it looks like the New York Saints broke it. Sorry, my spectator is like messing up. Oh, Sean was in last game, but he lost.
Look at Merc here. I don't know why he decided to push the hold. He could have easily...
There's still another, like, 15. They need to rotate soon. Merc with them. Wow, that was an amazing kill. Looks like they have... Looks like, yeah, Cynical does have huge control of the map right now, for especially in P4. Yeah, it's going to be pretty hard for the Saints to break. Neji, good kill. Yeah, they have to be locked right
Damn.
Now. Oh my god,
bugs.
Oh my goodness.
Look at number 4 with Sunder. Trying to make a play in the back right here.
Gets one. Is he... Doesn't get traded
he
out.
Do. He's the only one here.
Could be a problem. Yeah, there's only one.
They're spawning on him. Looks like...
Merc just... Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, can you click P so it shows the stats? There we go. Yeah, do that for every game so we can just... Right now it's pretty even right now. You know, Sean 46 seconds and Merc with 45 seconds. Sonder top rail gets the kill. Looks like both teams are going to start rotating new. And it looks like Cynical is doing it right now. Oh, never mind. Oh, okay. Finally, he gets taken down. Stonder gets his head taken off. Mick is Haybill, so that could be a problem. Sorry, I don't know why I said Haybill. Alright. Looks like Cynical does have control. This is only a 30-point game. So Cynical can kind of just, like, hold this. Oh my god, Bug is pushing their spawn.
He's flanking around.
Oh
he's
my
god,
three piece. Two people on the right now do have a streak. One more for the cruise. One more for the cruise. Could get this guy out window. He's gonna go for the kill. Oh, he gets taken down. Cynical. They are about to tie it up. Merc just needs to play his life. Gets taken down. Looks like they're gonna start going next. Cynical's gonna start heading next while New York and the Saints get scraps. No, but the Saints actually get there faster. Shadow already on the point. He's gonna have to win this gunfight against Bugs. Bugs wins the gunfight. And the two of the teams in castle. They're
look at
still
Mick and Shadow though. Look at Mick
kills.
And Shadow though. They're flanking. I like the patience out of them.
Double flank. Takes out one, gets traded. Point. Mick really needs to Mick just needs to get one. It's like they're trying to get out of the truck. Oh my god.
What an angle.
Mick. Taken down. Yeah, it looks like... Oh my goodness. We're just gonna jump across that gap. Oh my goodness.
Zap.
And with that, the New York Saints went on high.
I don't think you know who's 20 back there yet.
Yeah, he's just getting lasered. Oh my god, it's the Saints. The Saints break through and take that point back. Oh my goodness. Yeah, looks like the Saints are holding Nick with the 5 and then the 6. But he gets taken down shortly after. But he does have a cruise now. Which will definitely be very useful. Oh, gets traded though. Sean, oh my god. 3, oh my god. Sean with that 3-piece right there.
Number 3 and 6, he's the one that could disrupt
the
timing.
Cynical, takes him down. Bugs looking, gets the guy. Just takes his head clean off. New York is holding this down pretty well. I think, yeah, Cynical is just going to choose to rotate and then hopefully just hold this point down and then get the points back. This is a very close game right now. It's back and forth. New York has been in the lead most of the time, but like Cynical's been like 10 points. So it's not too much of a difference. Merc, good kill. Just playing point. Shadow takes him down. Okay, trades him. Alright. Cynical's completely.
One down, but there was a team kill, so I think we slow down the push. Let's go on board over here.
Ooh, alright, there's 3 people at that point. I don't think the New York Saints are gonna go. Oh, never mind. Shadow coming on the back. After he loads. And he trades him, but he gets taken down as well. Saunder doesn't even get one. And they are taking the point back. I think New York are going to have to start rotating. Yeah, 3 people are ready on next. Yeah, 3 people are ready
set up
on next.
Two top rails.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, this might be. Yeah, New York might take like a big lead here if Cynical cannot break this point. Bro, it messes me up. The blue is here.
I know,
right?
It's like so inverted. That's what I'm like.
You need to fix it.
Yeah, I'll
change
it after this game. My bad.
Alright, but take the Oh, and Sean just lasers him. Yeah, looks like New York here.
Top dubs.
Neji needs to win this. Does not win it. 2 people are pushing doors. 1 taken down. And it looks like Cynical win the point. There's one guy top rails, but they don't know he's there. He died. Number 5 needs to win this gunfight, and he does. Mr. Walkdown. Alright. Looks like I might need to start rotating soon. Yeah. Alright. Like New York. Yeah, I don't think Cynical should keep pushing this, but New York is going to get scraps. And they're already set up on next. Oh my goodness. New York have rotations down right now. I mean, like, crazy. Oh no, I didn't even. Wow, I just laid
down.
No,
he spawned behind him, that's why he's got the right there on him.
Yeah, Cynical already broke it.
Look at Sean though, he's flanking around too. Let's see if they can slip him out.
Sean.
We got one A, we got one open, 2 open.
2 open.
Oh my gosh. Nice, 3
oh
down
my
out of
God. New York. New York just take all 3 down. I mean, this is some great gameplay out of New York. They're rotating to the point.
God damn!
Yeah. Mick 33 and 19 right now.
Dude, Mick has
like
been absolutely
well.
Piecing.
Yeah. Just walk down. Yes, sir. His life.
Wow,
well, oh my goodness.
Ego
oh my god, Mr. Lockdown, you are a menace.
Let's see what Merc can do here, trying to run.
Merc does, and he gets one. Oh my god. Looks like Cynical. New York. Oh my god, Mr. Lockdown wins the gunfight. Gets 2.
On him.
One more for.
See, they can rally you if they hold this and just pinch him back P2. They can
yeah.
Rally back.
One more for a cruise. Oh, he doesn't get the cruise. I think New York still have that cruise.
Yeah, Yeah, it Merc here, he's huge here. He has to stay alive.
He has to win.
Huge gunfight on Shadow. Wins it. Let's see if he can win number one. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Scene.
Oh my goodness. Alright.
That's huge time.
He might be able to rally here. They need to rotate like
you got
now,
Mick
though.
Already set up.
Oh my
Snakes
god.
Array.
Oh my god. Mr. Walk out faster. He gets one. He has to play his fight.
Oh, unfortunate. Oh my god.
Another
god.
Five.
Shadow with the two piece in the hill. Just clear
oh
him out.
Oh my god.
Huge 1v1 coming over here and open. Let's go on board the
dog. Whoever wins this hill wins the game. He gets shot in the back. On guillotine. One close. Oh my goodness.
I like to play out a song right here.
Traded out.
Dude, we got a close ass game. 240, 240. It's Mick. We got Sonder coming in with pretty good.
Oh my god, it looks like Cynical is just stacking. They're just gonna they have to win their gunfights. Mick coming out with it.
Oh my god.
What is going on? It's a Mick needs to get one and he doesn't
Cynical
get it.
Cynical just came back for the dub.
Cynical
dude.
Academy.
God damn.
Comes back and wins it.
That was an insane ass game.
Oh my goodness. That was 250 to 240. I mean, Cynical Academy. Oh my goodness gracious. Like, y'all need to chill, dang. Yeah. Wow, that was great. That was great. I just wanna rock. Body out of ya.
This ain't what you want. Ha! 1600 block. I just wanna rock. I just wanna. I just wanna rock. Body out of ya. Shorty got that body out of ya. Hit it once, no time. Shut up, fuck, you gon' kill my vibe. Stand on my money, don't know my size. Pick them sides. And you better choose wisely. That's my high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's my heart. Damn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
MC, make another hit.
Whoa.
This ain't what you want.
Project.
pick as well is like we'll probably win the match.
Yeah, dude.
And yeah.
Like holding the middle section here on Mercado is huge. I see a lot of people sniping on this one. Hopefully we do see some snipes in this game. Cause yeah. Anytime there's a sniper on the map, bro, it's exciting to see.
Oh, can you reshare your screen?
Yep.
Yeah, I am very hyped for this map. Did you fix the stuff?
Baby? Yes.
Let's go. W.
Alright, this will be a little bit better now because last game I forgot to change the things, but hey, man. First week doing this. It's gonna be a little bit.
I literally said and did the same exact thing first game. I was like, oh, first week I forgot to do all this stuff.
Just be like that. Alrighty, we're going on board here with number 7, Merc on Cynical.
Cynical starts on defense. Alright, looks like the Saints are taking it a hard A. Yeah. Can you switch to somewhere? It's like fighting. Thank you. Edgy, looks like he's just playing that little area bomb site. Saunder gets the first pick. Sean peeks it, gets a kill. And, oh my god, Mick gets the kill tunnel. Bugs, he's trying to get the kill from bomb. He's getting lasered. He might have to regroup and just run through the back.
Mick hurt.
Mick? Yeah, I think Mick's. Oh my god, Sean just gets obliterated. It's a 1v4 right now. Already gets one. Yeah, he got one though. Alright. Yeah. Already set up. Oh. Yeah, nothing he can do there. Alright. 1-0. Why does this say Z? Did you forget to change the tags?
I put no tags. Maybe it just glitched.
Yeah. Just do the tags next time. Alright. Looks like offense won that time. Offense seems to be a reoccurring, like, win. Because last map, like, the offense, almost every single offense won. So, offense on Mercado is looking strong. Oh, it looks like Cynical's taking B. And there's no one on defense from B. They're going to get a free plant and just have four people set up. It looks like New York Saints have read it, and they're like, oh, wait, there's no one there.
They're taking too long to plant, though, so this can definitely not go in their favor.
Yeah, they now know they're B, and they're starting to surround it and regroup up in there.
Slow start to the match. So anyone kind of peek in the middle is going to be Mick.
Wester walking down, gets the first pick. This is looking like a Cynical win, especially with the bomb down. Bomb down. Four people set up. I don't know if New York is going to be able to break this unless they catch Mr. Walkdown sprinting. If Saunder gets this kill, New York Saints could win. Oh, Mr. Walkdown just obliterates him. Oh, he gets traded, though, by Shadow, who's coming back mid.
This is kind of an impossible round.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Takes out Bugs. Oh, my goodness. Coming back around dark, one's playing top. Oh, and he gets timing. I was close. It's not bad. Both offenses have won so far. And Cynical took a B. Oh, also, on each scene, you can, like, change to the no overlay. So, like, the overlay goes away, and then you switch back.
Yep.
That's what I did. All right. That was a great round out of Cynical. Alright, looks like Shadow's 3-1 right now. So, it's pretty good. Back on a streak of one. Looks like they're taking it A. Looks like they're gonna have control of the building. Never mind, no one's going bottom. Mr. Walkdown might be able to get in a position and catch him off guard. Bugs already gets a pick on Shadow. Yeah, Mr. Walkdown, he has control of bottom, so he could catch some of them off guard. Bugs gets picked by Saunder.
Mr. Walkdown's huge here, man. If he just plays a patient, he can get to easily.
If Sean might go for the plant, but Merc could see him from mid. Mr. Walkdown has a huge position right now. If he gets Saunder, because right now it's a 3v3, so if he can take Saunder here, then it'd be very good for Cynical. It's like Merc is playing the flank. Oh my god, Sean destroys Nezzy. He gets team killed by Saunder. It's a 2v1 now. Merc, it looks like he's gonna take it through tunnel. But Mick just has an angle on there. Merc is gonna have to go around. Expecting Merc since he's in the 1v2. I don't think Merc can win this because they're not peeking. They're playing it like chill. Never mind. Sonder ego peeks that. Damn. Mick on an angle on the window. I've
never seen that angle.
Yeah. Sonder, honestly, if they just like sat back, they would have won the round too. But that works. Good round out of New York Saints. Right now it's back and forth, just like the last Mercado. This is just back and forth, like 2-1. Yeah. All right.
It's gonna build a shadow.
Yeah. Sonder two on a 2-kill streak right now. All right. Let's see. Cynical finally taking the day, but one person is going to be for that just in case scenario.
You can Mick with the Mick? Nerd positions, man.
Oh my goodness, Mick already on the window spot. He's gonna break the window. They definitely heard him. Bugs gets picked by him. It's like, oh my goodness, Sean taking two down already. He's just in their building. They don't even know he's there. Oh my goodness, Sean is a menace right now. They're all up in their building. They can't
Sean,
do anything.
They're side to side.
Yeah, New York Saints, they've taken their building. And Cynical, they're just playing for the picks. They're trying to catch someone off guard so they can even it 2v2.
Let's see if the patient pays off here for Merc.
Let's see Sean.
He hears him.
Oh my god, gets his head taken off. They know they're A, so they might rotate B. Or they might wait for them to think and then rotate B.
Oh,
we'll see.
Him.
Mick knows he's there. Merc. Oh, he lives! Merc lives! They only have 30 seconds, though. They need to plant now. Merc is gonna, he's playing trophy, so he's not gonna be able to push him top. Mick holding a little stair position. They only have 10 seconds. They have to plant like now.
The patience is really painful.
Yeah. Gets taken down, being traded. And that's round. New York Saints with the win. I like how New York Saints played there. They took control of their building. And then, but I didn't like how they pushed that, but I guess it worked out in the end, though. But I like the patience out of Cynical. I thought they were going to catch another one off guard because they were just kind of pushing. All right. 3-1 New York right now. Looks like New York want their revenge beginning. You know, kind of swept in hardpoint in their comeback. All right, New York going in there. No surprise there. Oh my god. Cynical with the trophy. He's wasted so many nades. Bugs with the first pick. Takes down Shadow. Oh my god, Sonder knows too.
They're at least, though.
Yeah, Sonder knows they're all back hedges. They could rotate, but I don't know if they're going to. Oh my god, Mr. Walkdown gets Bugs with another. It is now a 1v4 for Mick. Will Mick? Mick is in the building. This is not a good position. Knows these hedges. They know he's there. They're just going to surround the building. And these guys play patient, so they're not going to eat that. I'm just gonna wait for him to run out. And Bugs just absolutely just. He just kind of poops on him. Alright, Cynical taking it back. 3-2.
Alrighty, looks like we have another caster coming in with Crypto Gunner. I'm gonna see if he can help us out. It's a little difficult to do the kind of caster in the little thing, but we got a new caster in. Yo, Crypto, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
What's up, man?
Not much, man. You know, warming up, trying to get these games in, trying to
get the guns set up or what?
Yeah, trying to get set up for my match on Sunday. So.
There you go.
Yo, they said the caster volume is low if you want to turn it up.
It's probably just me.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Just turn your mic up or something.
Yeah. I'll just chime in from here.
We got here. Cynical and New York Saints.
Are you shouting on the back?
It's been a pretty good match right now. Yeah,
dude,
right now,
the first
Cynical
game was insane.
I know, Cynical came back and won the hardpoint. 250, 240. Yeah. And right now, this S&D is like very close.
Mr. Lockdown, my boy's locked in.
I know, he's 6-4. Oh my god. Same with Bug.
Oh, he's trying to bait him with the door. He's trying to bait him with the door. Oh my god.
Shadow of the
They don't get a trade though.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. And they win. Wow.
He barely got on that. What a win. What a great break from them.
Yeah.
They knew where both players were at. They completely just got trades and they took that game right there. That was a good win.
Yeah, they just collapsed there.
Yeah.
There's nothing I can do. New York Saints up 4-2. Let's see. Who was on offense? Offense. New York Saints. Let's see if they take a B this round. I don't think they will, honestly. But I hope they do.
You never know. Sometimes they do some sneaky stuff.
Someone pull out the sniper, man. We want to see some of that.
For real.
Yeah. Oh, already getting some maintenance.
The trophy literally blocked all of that. Shadow gets a stun. They know someone's hedges now. Saunders just gonna hold that little area. No kills have been
down,
in.
Though.
John is going for the plant. Oh. Bomb is down.
He didn't get the kill.
Cynical, two kids are down. But they both have, they're both playing bomb from mid. So they could actually win this round. Because Sean planted four mid. So, and I don't think New York know that. So they're just going to
wait. Sean's holding the back.
Yeah, look at Saunders.
Nick is holding the left side. And Saunders is getting ready for the middle. They got great holds there.
Damn!
Ed gets taken off and traded.
I can't believe he got that kill.
That boy got zapped. Goodness.
Damn, up 5-2.
5-2.
Oh, great. They took control of that, the greenhouse. And they're just holding each side, making sure that nobody, you know, pinched them or got into that bomb. Team that on the defend though. The last game they did, they defended great. Wow, what a melt.
Dude, Sean has been playing his life great in green.
I know.
Oh yeah.
Yo, pull up the kills. What are you doing? Yeah, thank you. Doll.
8-4.
Oh my god, wow. Mr. Lockdown 7-6. Saunders 6-5. These guys are actually crying right now.
Wow, 4-2 though. Saints has that advantage.
Yeah.
Make that 3-2. I'm here.
Oh, Sean! Oh my goodness.
What a game.
Take the win. Wow.
That was huge from Sean.
After those,
after
those first few rounds, they just started obliterating them. New York is like, cut them in. And they just, I don't know.
Let's see this control though.
Yeah, control
is
gonna
be
a
great game. Yeah, especially with Mr. Walkdown. He was melting in this search and destroy, but man, the Saints just had a better hold on basically everything.
Yeah, that was quite the match.
Alrighty, what we got for map 3?
Hotel Control.
Perfect. We got Hotel Control. Let's go ahead and take our little break and we'll get right back into it.
Give me the green light. Give me just one night. I'm ready to go right now. I'm ready to go right now. I'm checking your smile, working your back like it's going out of style. Shake just a little bit faster, shake just a little now, girl.
dying to meet you, so let's mess around. Got an obsession with us getting down. Come just a little bit closer, I just need permission, so
give me the green light. Give me just one.
Oh yeah, just
back and forth. So dude, I think this is gonna be, this is a must-win map in my opinion.
Dude, Cynical.
Oh yeah, 100%.
I think feel like Cynical is really checked after game one.
Yeah. Really?
And it looks like, I mean, they just got stomped too in S&D. Like, it was kind of crazy.
I don't know. It could be like their poor map or something. Cause they had a great comeback in Hardpoint.
Hopefully we get some long series today, man. Cause the first match, it was a 3-1. We 3-1, dude. We got stomped on S&D too. Mercado, I'm saying this is a really toss-up map. So how you're saying? Maybe it is one of their weaker maps, but we'll see right now on Hotel.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully they can bring it back. Alrighty, let's load in here. Dude, I'm excited. We got a match after this.
Maybe we can do an MVP interview, but I have to get all the stats, so I don't know if we can.
Cool, sounds good to me.
We do interviews on the podcast if you want to see that. No, tied 1-1 right now. Mr. Physics. Yeah. Does it say 1-1 on the thing? I don't know. Did you change it to 1-1? No, it's not. Yeah, so it's 1-1. Oh my goodness. Bagel is a little bit out of it right now, guys.
I am.
So don't mind the top. It's 1-1 right now. Alright, looks like New York
even
City.
Even that. Oh, strong B push.
They start them off with
really strong B push.
They want to take B. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, once you get this control, A is easy.
Look at
Bugzo
trying
A
to cut middle
light.
Here.
Already got 2 seconds. Down.
That's an easy
point. Mr. Walkdown might get a 2-piece here.
Wow.
He did get a 2.
That's 2. My
goodness. Yeah, but look at number 1. Look at Sean. He's all the way in the back.
Oh my goodness. Sean's...
He's getting this full flank.
Just to see nice. Bugs. Oh my god. Absolutely.
They don't even react to him behind them. Superly reaction.
Oh my god!
Dude, it's like a superly reaction. There's no comms there.
My goodness.
Yeah, they didn't even like acknowledge that he was back there.
Yeah, click P. What are you doing? Keep forgetting that. There we go. Sean, 5-0 right now. Oh my god. New York Saints just obliterate them.
Oh man, they've been training in this map for a long time. They know the ins and outs.
Yeah. Oh my
god. Oh, this is completely dominant round.
Maybe less than a minute. Sean with that flank. Still 5-0, but he lost his streak. He might have got team killed. Yeah, okay. Looks like New York is now on defense, Cynical on offense. Let's see what Cynical can bring to the table after they just got spat on like that. Because me personally, if I was Cynical, I would not take that and I would like literally slap the shit out of them and make the comeback.
Oh yeah. They gotta show up here.
Look at
Mick. Look at that.
Four people. Tries to pistol him.
Trade.
With the trades. They got two on, they can just snake and play their life.
He already has the kill streak.
Yeah, because, yeah, they have spawns. No, he doesn't have the kill streak.
He's already 7-0.
No, he got TK'd.
Does that reset?
Oh.
Yeah, reset your streak. Yeah. Alright, looks like they got A already. Cynical.
Wow.
They got 2 minutes, 24 lives, or 26 lives. They're chilling right now.
See, and
they
I
can take
like
it slow.
Attacking is so much easier.
Yeah.
Especially once you start off strong and get that B point. A is just like really, really dominant on one side.
Yeah. Like, Cynical, it looks like they're taking the pawns.
Oh.
They want to get that.
Walkdown's got to get that huge kill.
New York has bedroom control right now. This is pretty huge for them.
Huge right here, Mr. Walkdown.
Mr. Walkdown gets one.
Is he going to expect the other kid?
He heard him.
Oh my god. Mick, but this bedroom control is huge right now. Cynical need to get him out of this.
They need
to kill him.
Oh my god,
almost turns on.
Walkdown.
Just takes him out. 9-5 right now. Sean though, 7-1.
Mr. Walkdown almost won that too.
Oh. Takes out one. Mick with the triple.
Wow,
Mr. Walkdown, you better kill this man. Oh my god, Thunder. He's coming mid, gets a second. Bug just obliterated.
One top cat.
But Sean's in
spawn. Yeah, the lives are pretty similar right now. Cynical do need to get one segment on just to like help them, and they do need the bedroom control.
Oh man, they got him.
Yeah, it looks like Mick is just
gonna make a huge play.
Yeah, Mick is just at the bottom. Just
get him out soon. He put that in the trophy. What a clear lead.
Yeah, they really need this one segment.
The Saints are just showing them why they're you know top. Why they're just dominating on this map.
Yeah, 5 seconds left.
I don't think
Cynical can't do anything. It is now 2-0.
I don't know. I think Cynical's gotta, you know, talk to each other, start communicating more, especially. Their call outs are just not there, especially when the was in the back and just completely just got that three piece.
Yeah. Mick is also 10-3. These guys are kind of popping off in control. It's looking like New York Saints is going to take the lead in the series as well, 2-1. I think New York's going to win this, and they're going to have the advantage in the next hardpoint map. I completely forgot what the next hardpoint map is.
I feel like Cynical is going to get their shit together. You know, yeah,
Cynical
does give her a lot more.
Yeah, Cynical has the better hardpoint. So they could, if they win their, they lose this, there's still a chance they win that hard point, which I think will be another toss up.
Sean just melts them.
Goodness, New York Saints already taking the lead. Cynical, they can't do anything. Oh, Mr. Walkdown! Oh my god, Mr. Walkdown! Merc needs to win his gun
fight. Merc, oh my god, Merc!
This fool is 6 health!
This man, holy shit.
Finally gets taken out.
Doesn't expect them out of bedroom though.
Yeah, looks like they're able to stop the push for now. Mick gets one. Oh, he doesn't get traded out though.
Mark there.
Oh my god, man's on one.
Man. Mick is cracked.
He knows where he's at. Mark knows where he's at. The hell? Impa.
Yeah, they know he's gonna go to the top or like bedroom area. Well, looks like New York Saints are starting to take A. There's two on A. They're just stacking it. Yeah, it looks like they're just stacking A and they're starting to rotate. But Merc is going to stay in, try to kill Mick. Oh, Mick takes him out.
Oh my god.
There's no one on B right now. And it looks like the Saints are just going to try and stack it.
There's two people on B right now.
Yeah.
Oh, make that one.
Oh my goodness. Bugs is able to trade him back.
Bugs think they're spawning on the opposite side of the map.
Yeah.
Bugs is going to be playing over here and get a couple kills. Hopefully make some spawn out farther.
Yeah.
But is he going to be expecting all in the back?
Bugs does need to get at least one kill here. Oh, and he gets taken out by Shadow on camera. Alrighty, and we're back with map 4 hardpoint. What hardpoint are you playing? I can't.
We're doing Mercado.
Mercado hardpoint. We have not seen this hardpoint yet. Actually, we saw it once on game 2. Not this game 2, but last week's game 2. And that was when ZZY won. So this map is pretty fun to watch. So,
oh yeah, 100%. But yeah. I mean, after seeing Saints play that Search and Destroy Mercado, man, I think they're gonna take this one.
Think so.
So Cynical was good at hardpoint on the last map, or the very first map. But I mean, after seeing the Saints play Mercado Search and Destroy, man, they're holding things really, really good. And I could see that they have more, they're more comfortable on that map.
Yeah. Can you tell Mick to change his spec group?
My thing in game is completely muted.
I got it.
Sure.
Oh, never mind.
Okay, he changed.
Oh yeah, he changed it right when I was about to do it. Okay.
Alrighty, he slowed in.
Yeah, alright. Mercado hardpoint. Cynical need to win this. And so they could tie it up 2-2 and go map 5, so we'll have to see what happens here.
Yeah, hopefully we get our first map 5.
Yeah, I'm hoping for a map 5 as well. It'll be our first map 5 of the league, and I think it'll be really fun to see that. You know, so, yep. All right. And we're starting off Cynical. Nice. Looks like they get the better spawn.
Oh, two people are going for it. They're all going for flank.
Oh my goodness. Two going gates. Cynical get the good spawn.
Wow.
Already
out for it. What a good
oh
win.
My huge goodness. Bug with the two piece. They should get absolutely.
Bug is turning up now.
Yeah, he looks he like. Bugs ain't playing anymore. Oh my god.
And
yeah, but it looks like New York is trying to. They have spawns for new. Yeah, they were able to flip the spawn and they have new. Looks like Cynical see this and they're gonna start coming around hedges.
Yeah, they're gonna be working. Oh, something though. He's calling him out.
Mr. Walkdown just takes. The
everybody turning their heads.
Oh my!
Huge
God.
Win from Bugs.
Bugs.
Oh, he doesn't know there's another player.
Takes him out.
Make his huge.
Mr. Walk down.
Oh yeah.
Outside the building right now.
Make behind him.
Yeah, they know he's there. Oh my. Takes his head off.
Now.
Shadow takes him out though. Oh, Neji playing in bar spot. Looks like Cynical got 3 on point and 1 watching mid.
He's getting the call out that there's someone going over there. Let's see what Bugs can do. Great pick up. Oh my god.
Takes out 2.
Almost with 3. Let's see if we can pick it up.
Oh my god.
He would've got 1-4.
Oh, Neji on the 4 streak though.
Look at Bugs going for the early flank.
Bugs is also 9-3.
Should walk down too.
Spectate Neji. He only needs 2 more. Neji only needs 2 more for the streak.
I like the patience out of Mr. Walkdown waiting for his teammates to group up so they can hit together.
Yeah.
Oh
right
my
now.
Goodness, dude.
Bugs is on a whole different level. I forgot I got this button too.
Oh my god, Sean with the 2-piece. Yeah, I think if New York Saints win, we're definitely interviewing Sean. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. Well, Cynical is in the lead. They can't get on the point, though. Unless.
Oh, they just did.
Oh my god, Merc!
Oh,
Merc with the 2-piece! Oh my goodness gracious.
Huge. 19 seconds left, though. They gotta start playing for new.
Yeah, they're just. Yeah, Merc's just getting scrapped while everyone else is going for a new point. So yeah. Mr. Walkdown just jumps out, just takes him out. And looks like Cynical is getting scraps and has new.
Yeah.
So, this is really good. After that control, they're like, oh hell no, and they're absolutely obliterated.
They're fucking up now.
Yeah, they took that personally. Mr. Walkdown, I don't know what was going on with it. Like, oh my god, three people just pushing that. The play is contested. I don't know what they're doing. Where even is the point? I'm so confused. Oh, that's the point. Holy shit, I'm stupid.
Oh my god!
Those points almost come in.
Neji with the two piece. Wow. Let's see if we can make it three. Unfortunate.
It's caught. Oh, Mr. Walkdown takes him out. They're still up by 40. Yeah, New York is ready on 30. Oh no. His right controller stick was definitely has drift. Uh-huh, 100%. Bugs?
Wow.
Oh, they just collapse on him. Can't do anything. Mr. Walkdown is back. Gone. Oh my goodness, Sean. I mean,
this is a huge hold for them too.
Yeah, they're bringing it back right now.
Yeah, they could take the lead if the hold is really, really good.
Neji gets the guy off. Nosey's window though. Oh, Sean wins the mid.
Merc.
Gets like, yeah, they break that it case. And they can good get the. Break. They need to get this time. But New York Saints, they already have 4 on new.
Yeah.
But,
already set up.
Mr. Walkdown takes down 1 already. But they're 4 back. Mr. Walkdown is just trying to play his life and wait for his team. Well, Merc is getting scrapped. Merc is getting 33 on point.
And it's looks go huge here.
Like the play
yeah,
on
it looks. Yeah, it looks like New York just getting.
Sneaky oh bugs.
God. Yeah, and they take it back. Oh my god, Mr. Walkdown. Win. They just need to push this. But Sean. Oh Sean's no. Here. Let's see what Sean's gotta do. Oh my god, Sean!
Shadow
can
take it down too. All down.
Ah, what a huge break from the Saints.
Got to make the huge break from the play.
Nice.
Yeah, it looks like Cynical is holding this gun pretty well.
You better watch out, because Mick is here.
Oh, yeah.
Look at Mr. Walkdown again on the rotation.
Ah,
New York is still pushing this. We need to start rotating soon. Mr. Walkdown.
Link out of number 4 from Shadow.
Yeah, massive they know he's here. There. Oh.
I think he saw him.
Yeah, he saw him. Neji's going to take him out. Neji. But he knows he's there. Neji. Oh, no, he didn't see him. Oh, takes out Shadow. Good.
I'll give him one.
Yo, what just happened?
That just checked me, dog.
Yo, that deserves it.
I got the three people from the back right here. Little concentration I have left in the day is gone.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Oh my goodness, Merc has to win this. Merc gets taken down, and it looks like New York is gonna bring it back. New York is gonna bring this one back, but Cynical are trying to play for P1.
No, but they're not gonna take the lead.
Yeah, but like, they brought it back to like a 15-point game. Alright, no one's on point yet. Looks like Cynical is gonna try to take this. They're aware of them flanking though, which is good. Neji picks up the guy mid. One behind, Sean. Sean and Merc both get a two piece too.
But they got
spawned. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Yo! People gonna get melted there. He's gonna bust out the knife and everything.
Oh my god. But Cynical still keep the point. And they have next. Sean.
Dude, Sean
I mean,
Oh my god! Dude is world starring.
You
right
are
now.
Not safe from Sean. You are not safe from Sean. I mean, like, if you have rotations down and Sean is there, you're not winning. I just don't know what to say. Oh my god.
Trades. Nice bugs with the win right there.
Sean is actually him right now. Sean is on the him. They don't know Sean is there. They don't know he's there.
They called him out.
Dude, Sean is just pissing right now.
Bro, Sean is on his main character arc. I don't know what else. I don't know how to explain it.
Oh, oh that would have been huge. Shadows.
Tentacles.
Bugs.
Bugs. He's got to stay alive. He's got to stay alive.
Easy skill.
Oh my god, Sean.
They got to start playing for new. He's already rotating at new.
Neji, looks like Neji's gonna get scraps. But Saunders already on new. Two guys on new.
Three guys on new.
All set up new already.
Yeah. Oh
my goodness.
And the fourth is in dark, watching right. For the flank.
Cynical break the 200 point. And here it begins.
Watching the role player,
Honestly, bad. Cynical could let them have this, then just get the next point.
The whole like, last hill though? The whole last hill though?
You gotta always put pressure. Huge win.
Huge pinch.
Huge win from Bugs.
Oh my god. John, my god.
They kind of threw that there.
Yeah.
They literally
had four on there. Cynical is. Oh my. Oh my goodness. Right, Bugs bro just got obliterated.
Bugs.
Look at walk down though. Look at walk down at Merc's and up for new.
Oh my god, you know the players in there. You know the players in there.
Yeah, whoever wins this point wins. Dog, why are you going aerial? Oh my god, Mr. Walkdown with the 2-piece.
I think he's just holding though. He's just walking out.
They have this. Mr. Walkdown is on his head taken off. He doesn't know Merc is just prone there.
I know.
Cynical. I mean, they have this. Sean has to make a big play here. Oh my god!
Dude, that boy was a snake. The bullet. Energy.
That is
huge.
Game.
First game five, dude. First game five.
Cynical took that. Cynical took that control to heart, and they just obliterated.
Oh yeah.
Except Sean was. I don't know. Sean is just a menace. But like,
Bugs just melted.
Bugs was all 33-21. Bugs also went crazy that map. I mean, Bugs was kind
of
carrying
everybody.
Yeah, he's kind of carrying his team on his back. That was a great match. Oh my goodness.
Wow, I'm excited for this game five, search and destroy.
Dude, this Asilo is gonna be kind of crazy.
Oh yeah. This is gonna be something that, you know, it's just
gonna
be
go down in history, league history.
First game five.
Yeah, first game five. I'm excited for this match though.
Hell yeah, dude.
Right now at the moment, well, this map is a toss up, but the Saints are looking stronger on search right now, but this map is a toss up, so we'll have to see.
Yes, sir. Alrighty. Well, let's take our 3-minute break and then we'll be back for the game five.
Give me the green light. Give me just one night. I'm ready to go right now. I'm ready to go right now. I'm checking your smile, working your back like it's going out of style. Shake just a little bit faster, shake just a little now, girl. I'm dying to meet you, so let's.
Actually, Bugs turning up, especially game four. I want to see how Bugs plays this.
Yeah, maybe we could do a listen. Oh, wait, no, it's SMD. We can't. Rick. But we can do an interview. Should I, like, get all the stats and stuff so we can do an interview? Oh, my goodness. Well... You can hear this man in the background. Yo, Bagel, we can hear you, like, washing your hands, dog. Okay. I heard you like washing your hands, dog.
Yo, my bad stream, I'm back. Had to pee. Hey, man. It just got me nervous. We're on game five!
Yes, sir!
Yeah, I get some hype. I don't know why I just screamed. I scared the dogs. The doggies are going crazy now.
Hype in chat. Let's go. Who do you guys want to win game five?
I'm going Cynical. Ooh, man.
Lose one for Saints?
I'm going for Cynical. They seem like the underdogs right now.
Definitely.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for the Saints, honestly, because they took the second map, Search and Destroy. So I mean, they know how to play like patiently, and they know how to like just hold angles. And I think that the Saints are gonna take it.
Alrighty, looks like everybody's loaded up. Let's go ahead and load up in the game. I'm excited, man. Going to game five.
Oh, true that, Cordell. Saints for sure.
How you feeling?
Yeah.
We got Sweet Butterfly on the other side in the chat. I need you guys to spam who gets a W. Either Cynical or Saints.
Yeah. Honestly, this is going to be a great game.
Cordell, I got you, man.
Alright, so...
Cordell, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream.
What's going on, guys? What's going on?
What's up, bro?
Yo. Ahead and join the live that I got on Discord. Yeah, right now it's Cynical versus Saints. I think we're gonna be watching Sean and Bugs. Those are definitely the two people that are gonna be watching.
Both MVPs. Yeah.
Bugs already in the A bomb side.
Bugs is
Oh my god.
And no bombs down too.
Mid gets the pick from Mr. Walkdown.
Yeah, they just obliterated them.
Yeah, they're playing this really slow right now.
Yeah, there's already two players on A, so they already know bombs down. They already know they have to push this.
Yeah, this is looking like.
There we go. Shadow's got one from the flank.
Two.
Does he read him in A bomb still?
I really like the patience out of Cynical here.
For sure.
Oh, they got more than enough time.
Yeah, it looks like... Yeah.
Oh.
Make...
Take it off.
Shadow with the one. 1v1.
Oh,
1v1.
Yeah. Shadow's got another play bomb, right?
Yeah, he has time.
I like it.
You got me. Hard playing the A side, though. Ooh. Shadow!
Huge 1v2 to Shadow.
Huge from Saints.
Yeah.
Bro, the stun. Once I saw the stun, I knew it was over. Oh my goodness.
Sometimes I feel like, plays a little too slow when it comes to certain situations. Because, you know, Merc could have definitely had that trade down in kegs for sure.
Oh, yeah. And not just that, but, like, I like playing retake much more.
Yeah, 100%.
Sometimes the other team is too scared to plant. They want to look for that final.
Yep.
Alright, looks like Shadow's taking a little angle here.
Yep.
Alright.
Look at Bugs.
Merc.
Look at Bugs going to the flank.
Trying to bait them out. Mick. Pops the dead side. Oh, he gets shot!
Bugs
takes him out. Sean is in this corner. Takes out one. They don't expect Sean.
Yo.
Oh my god, Sean.
Sean has popped off.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. 1v4. He's in a 1v4 right now. Just.
Ooh.
Ace.
Oh my god.
4-1-4.
Oh my god, bro. Sean popping off there. Going to the New York Saints.
Oh my goodness.
That was crazy. Sean just melting.
Oh my god. John is going crazy right now.
You got that 1v4. That was ridiculous.
Stomp is nasty. I mean, that's all it is.
Bugs. See, look at him, look at him.
Bugs and Sean. I know, Bugs and Sean, both top ranking. I mean, like, they're both popping off right now. Oh my goodness. Alright, they Cynical gets gun checked, but Merc does get picked off. So we're gonna see how this plays out. It's like Cynical, they're just kind of playing in their spot, just waiting. But,
I think Bugs is just playing their information.
Yeah, it looks like. Mick is coming through.
Control.
Right.
Mick is going through.
Mr. Walkdown.
Mr. Walkdown and Mick are both flanking around. Just swapping spawns.
Oh, with the trade? Okay.
Sean.
He trades. But they know where the player is at.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh.
Get it.
Oh my
god.
Huge win. Hey, he put a point up there for his own team.
He did. It was good. Good play by Neji. I'm confused of why Cynical didn't double chow there, though. That's surprising to me.
Yeah.
They knew where the player was on A-bomb. Both didn't chow at the same time. That could have been an easy trade if Neji didn't win this gunfight. Because it was really close.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's definitely for sure. And knowing Sean, he plays his life very well, so he could have gotten out of there real quick, waited for the regen, and then chow again.
Yeah, he's 100% very slithery. This guy's pretty good.
Alright.
Yeah, so once you know where Sean's at, double chow that, because he's already cracked. He's gonna snap on you.
2-1 right now.
They're playing this a little bit slower.
Yeah, Sean's taking that A bomb site again.
Look at Sander though.
Yeah,
Saints are pushing up quickly.
Look at number 5 though, he's just playing soccer. He's in top AC. Or just on the hill.
Oh, he's top mountain.
Yeah, it looks like they're trying. Oh, they're pulling them off A though. They're pulling them off A, but. I don't really know what's going on here.
Mick they're back playing.
Man, super slow here.
Yeah.
It was almost like on the S.
He had a feeling he was there, but he was like, nah, he can't be there. I mean, he just decided to push it. That's just the worst.
It's almost like the SND on Mercado for Cynical when they're playing so slow and definitely they had control of B-bomb.
He's one player. Oh, the snakes are in.
Yep, he's got the information, that's all he needs. Gotta win this game right here. And it goes big. There it is!
Run out of time.
Good win from the Saints. They knew that they didn't have to push anything.
Yeah, all they needed was that information, and that was dub right there.
Oh, yeah.
That's all this game is just patience, just holding those weird off angles, and you just get the dub no matter what game mode it is.
Yep.
Yeah, especially catching him off guard, because, man, you don't have any time to react in this game.
Let's see if they go for a hard push A here.
A huge stun.
Sean and Bugs about to match up.
Yep.
Won that matchup. Oh, and Bugs win.
Oh, Bugs wins that. Wonder if Shadow can be crazy.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
Takes his head off. Mr. Walkdown, I think he wallbanged him. Mick. In a 1v4 right now. They hear him.
Oh my god.
Mr. Walkdown. That was going for the melee.
Okay,
oh my god.
Mick. Okay,
one.
Mick.
Oh, huge from Mick.
Not another 1v4.
They've got control of A site here.
I'm gonna check bar.
Yeah, but they gotta do what the Saints did. Just pay patiently. He's still got a plant.
Oh, he didn't see him?
I guess not.
I'm surprised he didn't check that corner, to be honest. That or Kegs. He didn't check Kegs, like, that right corner right there, either.
Man, there's not anybody chilling in the couch, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
All right, taking a little break, you know?
He got that big two-piece, had to relax.
I'm bored with Buzz, man. I haven't really seen his POV this game.
Oh, yeah.
What do you guys think map count's gonna be right here? What do you think it's gonna be?
I think it's gonna be great. Bugs is running it down.
Time.
Oh.
Oh, my god.
Oh, he saw where bomb's at.
He knows bomb is there.
3v2.
Little free fire going. Cynical is not looking good here with A bomb down. Bomb down and A, excuse me.
He doesn't check. They don't know if anyone's in there, so. Look at 2 though. He's just kind of holding that area.
Oh yeah, he's making sure nobody wraps around.
Oh. Sean had us seen him, right? Sean did see him.
Mr. Walkdown gets traded.
He's got that.
Hey, 24 seconds left.
He has time. What is this AR class?
I don't know.
Bro's got a handle.
Probably the pineapple or some shit.
Neji's gotta get big
here.
Neji going big?
He doesn't have time.
Fortunate.
He's gotta search for the kill.
He's not gonna be able to find it in the same
sense. Up. 4-2.
But huge for staying alive back there.
Yeah. Alright. 4-2. New York Saints. Cynical, this is a must round. This is a must win round out of Cynical. They need to take this win.
Yeah, Cynical goes down.
Our first B push.
See it. Neji, let's see if we can stop it. He's definitely calling it out to his team here.
No. He gives up top AC. Interesting. Interesting. No shot. Bomb goes that far. Oh!
No, he's reloading. No way. But he doesn't see him either. What is going on?
Everybody turns their heads.
Everybody's falling apart right now. No, Neji goes down. There it is. They got top.
3v3.
Oh my god.
Bug sees it.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
Mr. Walkdown. Takes him out.
Mr. Walkdown with the range.
Oh my gosh.
Gone. Oh, he gets one.
Cynical did good right there.
Yeah,
Cynical
right.
Cynical had great shots, great timing on him. I feel bad for, I think it was Bugs that caught with the reload there, maybe?
I think it was Neji.
Yeah, Neji, yeah. Neji got caught with the reload. It was almost bad for him. Yeah. It's all good trades, though, from Cynical for sure.
Yeah, once you pull out the mag, that's it. You got to fully reload because, man, you're going to get caught off guard like that. That sucks.
Yeah.
Let's see it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go.
John and Bugs both 9-5 right now.
Yeah, round 11 here, I think, is where I'm gonna put
it. I hope it goes to round 11.
Mr. Walkdown, he's at an even, but he's been having some crazy good kills, dude.
Yeah. He's had some important kills a long time. Yeah, he's clearing out this area. Oh my god!
Nick just guns him.
He doesn't see him re-peeking. Mr. Walker. Yeah.
Oh man.
It's Meg getting away with his life? Almost?
Let's see if Bugs can kill him.
Oh my god!
Almost turned on him.
We got Merc left in a 1v3.
He doesn't have dead silence either.
Hey, Sean did it, so can he.
There it is.
Wow, match point for the Saints.
Got match point here for Cynical. It's do or die. Three in a row, our New York Saints take the series. What do you guys think?
Round five, let's go. Sorry, I just got back.
Cynical's gonna play more patiently.
They're gonna make sure
that they don't push anything, make sure they don't plan anything.
Yeah, Cynical needs three in a row here.
It's doable.
Both teams playing really slow.
Shout out with the hard flank here.
It doesn't get anybody. And see, all they got to do is play patiently because they got a plant.
Super tight.
Either way, they got a plant.
Yeah, 30 seconds left on the clock.
Let's see what Bug to do here.
Oh, stun check doesn't connect. I don't think he's gonna expect him there.
Ooh.
Yeah, right.
Oh, he got killed.
Finally, ball. Wow, you got that
40. That's GG.
Man.
Good game, guys. Good game. That was a great series. Yeah, that was a great series.
Sean went huge there. Getting those two kills on A-bomb.
Yeah, Sean picked off Bug, didn't he?
Wait, here, I'm gonna go ask him if he can interview. Should I ask him?
Yeah.
You guys want to do an interview?
Yeah, put him on.
But.
Hey guys. That was good.
That was a crazy map.
It was.
Dude, Cynical was so close,
dragon,
man.
What the fuck?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, guys, switch to the Dragon VC. Yeah, he's a PS4. What's up, John?
Hello? Right.
What's up?
Yo, what up, Sean?
Hello, gentlemen.
Jesus. What? What a match. You were just completely melting.
I know. You know, it was a great match, a great series. I can't lie about it, you know. It was pretty tough on the hard points, I will say, you know. But other than that, I felt really good. I felt I entered flow a little bit, and my teammates, they had my back. That's all I got to say.
Yeah. How does it feel like doing like way better on this team than like your last game?
Right, it feels way more natural. That's the best way I could describe it. The last team, I was just a sub, and you know, those guys were, you know, I connected with them. They seemed like good guys, good head on the shoulders, but it just wasn't, the chemistry in game was not flowing as good as it was this match. Like, I just felt more free and open to just challenge more things. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, yeah, definitely. You definitely looked way more comfortable on this team, and you're just completely frying, and they just completely had your back.
Yeah. Yeah, those guys are amazing. And I just want to say real quick, you know, I love this team a lot because I'm from New York, so being on the New York Saints means a lot. And today, the New York Subliners just took another W. So I'm feeling good.
Let's go.
There you go.
There you go.
Good start to the weekend for you, Sean.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Yeah,
I appreciate
it. Keep it up, definitely.
Thank you. I just want to say one more thing. Cynical, they need some work.
Damn.
You know what I'm saying?
All
right, that's it.
Talk on you like that.
I know we had some trash talking this.
You know, it is what it is. It is what it is, all right? How you doing, okay? Fuck it.
For sure, man. Yeah, we appreciate you stopping by for the interview. Yeah, dude, it's good. Second week. The first week, small little league that we had, but reached out, hit up a whole bunch of people, and thankfully we're now at 10 teams, and I can't wait for the rest of the weekend.
Yeah,
I'm
excited for all of these games because everybody on this roster looks extremely good, and this is going to be like a wild weekend.
I want to thank you guys for casting. It means a lot. It's an honor to actually play and get casted over. It makes us feel special, so appreciate you guys hosting the league. It really means a lot.
Sure, appreciate you
definitely.
Too.
Dude, keep up the good work. Keep on fucking training. Get in that ranked play. Fucking.
I will, sir. I will. Thank you. Destroy.
Make sure to watch the VOD. We were hyping you up so much.
Absolutely. Let's go to TikTok that one before. And let me say another thing. New York all the way, baby. Fuck yeah, dude.
It was crazy. Oh, my God. No, I give you one of these. I'll give you a quick.
Look.
You're melting.
Dude, that melted my heart. Thank you.
Okay, all right, man. Take it easy. We appreciate you stopping by for the interview and stream.
Appreciate you.
That's gonna be. Oh no, actually, we have a game later on here. Let me show the schedule for later. We have the Middlemen Collective versus the Texas Renegades at 8 p.m. Pacific or 11 Eastern.
No, it's going to be 10:30 now.
Oh, 10:30, my apologies. 10:30 Eastern or 7:30 Pacific. So by then, I'll start the stream up around 7:15, get everything good to go, and we shall have another bang out of a match. Any closing comments you guys want to add?
Oh, man. Hopefully we catch you guys on the next game because this is going to be a huge game. We have two top teams. You know, like, they're going to be really good, and I'm really excited for this match.
Hell yeah. Tampa?
Yeah, I'm excited too.
Alrighty, guys. Alright, guys. All right. Thank you so much for tuning in, stream. We'll see you later.
GG's.